We are building a new class of drones with new technologies built on what bats do. Echolocation, which is send out a pulse of sound and listen to the weak echoes and discern where the obstacles are.
So the ultrasound makes it super efficient because it's super power efficient to like basically be able to go out and navigate. And the camera is taking snapshots every 1 second or every 2 seconds, and it's trying to find survivors there.